was soccer day. I hope you didn't come to school. So yesterday was Thursday, today is Friday, tomorrow is Saturday, just like the song. Thursday, Friday, happy day, Saturday. Guess what? What a nice sky we have today. It's blue with white clouds. Sunny, sunny, sunny. I definitely am going to wear, and already am, my short sleeve shirt, keeping the sneakers on for safety, you see? And long pants are okay, but if you want to wear shorts, you can. We are really waiting for that hot, hot weather to hit. Maybe it will when it's officially summer. Let's count the numbers on the calendar. So the month is June and the year is 2020. So let's count. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Today is Friday, June 12. Let's head over to the number wall. We reviewed this week. We talked about teen numbers. Teen numbers all begin with the number 1. And there are 2 numbers in every teen number. But there are only 9 teen numbers. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Let's count pencils. I'm sure you were able to find pencil pens, crayons, and paper clips, whatever you need to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. 23 pencils. How great. All right, let's go back to the letter wall. The alphabet, the alphabet. I love the alphabet. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Great job. Let's head over here and take a look at our uppercase, lowercase chart. Uppercase, lowercase. Yesterday I talked about the letters that look the same, pretty much, that are uppercase and lowercase. Today, let's talk about the ones that are not looking the same. We have uppercase A, lowercase A. They look different, different shape. Uppercase B, lowercase B. Ooh, 2 bubbles, so it's B. 1 bubble, lowercase B. D, the door is closed, so it's D. Lowercase D is bumping bellies. E, 1, 2, 3 is uppercase E. Lowercase E is round. F doesn't look the same. G looks different. H looks different. I, very different, has an ice cream on top. Uppercase J, lowercase J, very different. L looks different. M, pointy, not pointy. N, pointy, 1 rainbow bump. That looks different. Q, very different. R, different. T looks different. So those are the letters that look different from uppercase to lowercase. Great work. Oh, it's time for that wall. The name game, the name game. Let's see the name game on the name wall. Name game and name wall. I hope you found your name. When you find your name, hit pause. When you hit pause, get a pencil. When you get a pencil, write your name on paper. Send it to Max for the email so I know how you're writing your name too. Great work. And here we are at the shape wall. The shape wall. We talked about diagonal and straight lines. Let's check out star. How many points are in star? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But how many sides? Diagonal sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Double the amount of points. And let's move over to hexagon. Diagonal line, straight line, diagonal, diagonal, straight diagonal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 sides. So I want you to keep reviewing your shapes. And you can always pause this and start drawing them. Every day you must practice because practice makes it easy. You want things easy. Circle, square, triangle, star, heart, oval, rectangle, diamond, pentagon, hexagon, octagon, and crescent. Great work. Keep on practicing. All right, so we now want to talk about the things that you will be doing or learning in the green group. We've already learned our colors. We've learned our numbers. And we are learning our letters some more. But we definitely want to keep practicing them. Because after learning all your letters, uppercase and lowercase, which are down here, you're going to learn the letters that spell words. This word is September. September. How did I know what sound to make when I said September? Because I remembered that the first letter in September is the letter S, and I remember that the letter S makes the sound S. September. So learning sounds of letters is very important. All the months that I did the videos for you, I would show you examples of things and of letters and the sounds they make. But now you need to practice that more. So if you want, you can always go back to the old videos that I made during this time and go to the letters and listen to the sounds or practice them, because you will need to know that S-E-P T-E-M-B-E-R are the letters in the word September. And then we're also going to be working with numbers. You've got your numbers here. So you will be writing numbers by yourself, not always being highlighted, and then writing letters by yourself. You will be practicing uppercase, and the most important thing when you are doing your writing of letters or numbers is remembering. So come on in, take a closer look. Right here, you have the skyline, the plain line, and the grass line. And under that is a worm line. We talked about that in all the videos I was showing you, the skyline to the grass line, whenever we did our workbook pages. So remember those things, and you'll be just great for the green room. See you next time. Bye.